And welcome back, everybody. This is a Huntress with the cannon and the threaded cane. I wanted to get through a few more of the hero characters that you are able to play when it comes to the board game. I had a couple of moments while painting this character that I kind of went back and decided on a completely different kind of color scheme. You're going to see that especially when it comes to their cape, where I go with this dark brown right at the start, and I find that so many of the other colors are too muted with it. The only other colors that really stand out are the brown, and like the lighter browns, and then the blue that went in the center of the vest there. I decided to completely change the color of the cape about 3/4 the way through to a burgundy color, and as you can see in the final result, how it layered on with this dark brown makes that cape pop so much more. So as you're painting, don't think it's always definitive that you have the color scheme set in place right off the hop. Be available to change your color scheme. Even if it isn't exactly what you thought it was going to be at the beginning, be flexible, take your time, and understand the flow of the model. So thanks very much, and enjoy watching this guy get completed. This is another model down, and I think I'm at least halfway through the box set, so things are going pretty smooth. Thanks for watching. well, another day down of being sick. And I really like how this model turned out. I like the use of the different colors with, I don't use very much green, but I definitely like how it stands out with the hat and the garb and the underlayering of the pants. So I'm really happy about how this model turned out, and I'm excited to see it be used on the board. Thank you.